Yeah, I think that'll impress her.
Of course, Mandy Rose unifying the NXT and NXT UK women's titles this past Sunday at Worlds Collide. Mako Satomura, for the first time in over 400 days, not a champion as she enters into the squared circle. And, oh, well, there's, of course, Cora Jade looking on, who believes she should have this matchup tonight with Mako Satomura, who respectfully declined Cora Jade's requests.
Yeah,
for a more respectful Roxanne Perez. I just want to point this out. I'm looking up at Roxanne Perez. Our camera crew's done a great job as well. Deep breaths, trying to keep herself right now in the moment.
Well, if you notice, when Roxanne Perez came out before the break, she actually slipped climbing up on the turnbuckle. That tells its own story. Never seen her do that before. She's doing that because she's absolutely petrified in there, taking on a living legend, the final boss.
You know, how big of a match is this for Perez? I mean, you see a little bit of trepidation, but there is some respect shown.